walk into West Broad Village actually was started about 8 years ago. But when they got the technical college to move out and commit to the place, they wanted to make it a full live-work community out of nothing. And that's pretty much what they did. And so this is the type of thing, it would be an analogy if you did on a smaller version, Southside Virginia. And we're just going to kind of drive around it a bit. Children's Museum. Neat little thing to draw kids into. Takes up the whole bottom of that building. And of course, here's South University. Fitness and wellness centers. So we're just going to kind of drive around here. Wow. Got a fair amount of people living above. Got a live work situation and pretty large component of the live park. And this is the even newer development. Definitely a newer phase right here of the project. This kind of runs parallel into Broad Street. It's surrounded by other centers. You can get an idea of the intensity of the residential. Attached, but it's nice separate little entrances and exits. It's nice. Got some Gamecocks there. Not too happy. Missouri beat them again. Important part. I see a large, nice playground area. Geese Landing. And we'll come down. Here in the brownstones. Thank you. XL 102. The depth definitely look as if you were driving through the fan and driving for a minute within that area. It looks like they're broken ground and going to town on new phase of construction. Obviously, if you've got this many people living here, got to have a good, strong retail sector and service sector, as well as work sector. West Broad and Short Pump area certainly has that, but it's done pretty well. That is a great big do not turn left sign. Understandably so. Now, the idea I'm thinking of taking this and microcosming it down, possible. Ladies walking across. So I've got a Whole Foods anchoring it. A lot of the larger retail places actually are very much experiential. Definitely are REI. Stratford University is across the street, as well as ECPI being here. This is almost a little bit of a campus within itself. Pretty large development, though. On a grill. We handle a lot of things here. Taekwondo. Who brought it here? Ed? Sweet summer on XL 102. A little bit of walk to Broad Street Village. Drive.